that shift by him around the offensive zone. Quick shot, scores! Welcome to the National Hockey League! Sonny Milano! Well, Panarin gets off the ice, the new line comes on, and they go to work. Sonny Milano with a chip in the neutral zone, and then he's going to go and find a little area where he's going to get the puck. He's quietly out front, and right there as he comes in. On the bench, very businesslike, right back out of here, going to work.
Dubois, his first NHL goal. It's 5-0.
Who came in from Winnipeg to watch this happen? Here's a replay. Dubois on the turnover. He checks around. He actually looks like he looked at the lines.
5-0, and the Blue Jackets.
Another day in.
Hawks have to go back and tag up. Now they do. Sharp gets in. Center it up. With his first NHL goal, a bullet.
The turnover by Montreal. Blackhawk get it going the other way. Watch the head fake. Right there, he gets the defenseman to overplay him. Just
in this carnival of souls.
Fiala tries to turn the corner but loses his edge. Here's transition. Miller to DeBrusk to Krejci. Krejci cuts back. Bjork. Now McAvoy scores! Charlie McAvoy!
Direction of the Bruins. We'll take full advantage of that. David Krejci's going to factor into this goal again here. The quick up. Bruins able to turn that transition. And even though this pass may have been intended.
Another night settles in as quickly.
Well, it would have been scored by Smith-Pelly. The puck wouldn't have been, they wouldn't have picked the puck up, right? It would have went right back. So hopefully they've been able to locate the puck. And we'll have another look at it here. Beagle wins it clean. And here it carries off the pants. And then much later afterwards and through the intermission when they changed it, they're just finding out that he scored the goal. And where the cell phone goes across the whole family. What a special moment.
As it goes, the memories are shattered.
What a play again. Clayton Keller all around it. Look at the silky mitts on Keller. Right place, right time. Funnel pucks to the net. He picks the
Shadows, ego, the page, and I...
Henrik, Butcher again, the quarterback on the power play. Hall, cross-ice pass, quick shot, they score!
Jersey Devils, Will Butcher's been outstanding on the power play. Nice fake slap shot over to Taylor Hall through the seam, and look at this shot from Brett upstairs, beats Jonathan Bernier.
Can't seem to find my way home.
In the daily operation. And it was he who said that his mission was to see a bustling Detroit again. That was the mission of his father and his mother. And it's his mission to follow that through. A shot by Firth, and he has scored. A laser has made it 4-2.
Great story. Martin Firth was drafted 49th overall by the Detroit Red Wings in 2012. He is a highly skilled, very potent scoring type of a player.
And it's on me.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.
Dan Muse down on the bench. Now a play to the net. Just wide. Rebound score. The Flyers right off the faceoff have now cut the lead to 1.
NHL goal, second pick overall. This summer's draft, and here's just a turnover. Sam Girard gets pickpocketed.
Stop by Niemi. Kunitz hustled after that rebound. Strawman's shot is off the skate. Here's the drive by Cuckoo. They score! It deflected off Kunitz and went in.
Not through. You never know what it's going to hit in front of the net. But pressure on the puck. By this line, no stranger to doing that. First shot from the point comes right back to Slater Cuckoo. The key is you have to get it through. It changed direction at least once, if not twice.
Everything, your heaven's trying everything.
Palmed on across by Brooks Orpik. Eller connects with Chase on. They gain the zone, but the pass across is tipped back to Eller. Drive! Score! Chase!
By the Washington Capitals gaining the line. We're getting a little sloppy change, so that's going to create time and space for Christian Juice.
Keep me out.
but had to spin back. Threw it in front here. Rudy scored! What a pass by Patrick Kane! That went through three bodies to find a wide open Jan Rudy.
Better at passing the puck on his back end, the number 88. Watch the puck possession. Cuts back with it, and he's looking about 55 feet across the ice to Jan Rudy.
Stints with the Nashville Predators, off to a good start with the Dallas Stars, two assists.
Score! It's Sammy Girard! His first NHL goal off the faceoff!
Girard gets his first NHL game 2 days ago. Now he's thrown into the fire with only five D-men racking up over 8 minutes in the first period.
Trying everything to break me down.